sexy. Send me a picture and Messenger. Do it now.
I mean, goddamn, woman, there's like 1,000 pictures on my Facebook. Why don't you just go look at them if you want to so bad?
What? What, you're too good to send me a picture? Yesterday was my 1 month anniversary
of my... I'm a busy man. I don't have time to stop and talk to everybody that messages me. If I did, I'd be glued to my phone 24 hours a day.
Man, there he goes. You just think you're too good, huh? All your 977,000 selfies,
they're all the same.
You're not special.
I don't know who you are. Bitch, I don't know what the hell you talk about. You're the one that friend requests me, and you're in my shit. I mean, I have 1,000 pictures for you to go look at. You want me to take out time right now to just send you something sexy? Bitch! All my pictures are sexy. What are you trying to say? There ain't none of them good enough for you to look at. You need something special, a month anniversary from your last birthday? Get the fuck out of my inbox, bitch.
Who the fuck you think you are talking to me like that? You got a little itty bitty dick, too. I bet you can't fuck for shit to save your life. Look at you. You're a scrawny, skinny, ugly motherfucker. Nobody wants to fuck you.
Man, I could have swore 5 minutes ago you were on my dick, though. I mean, I'm pretty sure you were just sharing my pictures to your Facebook. That's kind of weird if you ask me.
Oh, please. Don't flatter yourself, fuckboy. You're a joke. You're such a joke. Look at you, you skinny, scrawny tweaker. You look like a crackhead. Go and dive in the dumpster some more.
Yeah, whatever. Fuck you, bitch.